our next topic is number system. So there are two types of number system. We know that very well. First, Indian number system and international number system. So there are two types of number system. Indian number system and international number system. International number system. So we'll learn first Indian number system. So in Indian number system, we split a number into groups and period. So first we learn Indian number system. So group are ones group and thousands group, lakhs group, crore and others. These are group or period. So these are ones group, thousands group, lakhs group, crore group and Arab group. In this group they are split the numbers. So in one group there are three numbers, three digits. So ones, tens, hundred. In thousand group, thousand and 10,000. In lakh group, lakh and 10 lakh. In crore group, crore and 10 crore. In Arab group, Arab and 10 Arab. So these are group. We make the separate tables of Indian numeral systems. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, Arab and 10 Arab. So in Indian number system, we learn about the how to arrange number in according to decimals and write and how to insert comma according to Indian number system and according to international number system separately, and how to write number in word. So first we take a number. So a number 3, 4, 6, 2, 5, 9, 6. So we write this number. So first we write the number from right side. So we write here 6, 9, 5, 2, 6, 4, 3, and we write two more numbers, two more digits, 5, 2, 2, 5. So this is in one group, ones group, so 596. This is a thousand group, so 62,000. This is lakh group, 34 lakhs, and this is crore group, 52 crore. So we first insert comma after three digit, then insert after every two digit. So first we learn how to insert comma in a number according to Indian number system. So we write this number here 5, 2, 3, 4, 6, 2, 5, 9, 6. So according to Indian number system, we insert first comma after three digit, then next comma after every two digit, because in first group, ones group have three numbers, ones, tens, tens. Then after every each group have two part, thousand group have thousand or 2,000, 10,000, and lakh group have lakh and 10 lakh. So after one group, each have two digit, two part. So we insert first comma after three digit, then next comma after every two digit in Indian number system. Then we have to write this number in word. So first we see the how many group in their number. So ones, tens, hundred. We call ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, and arab, 10 arab also. So generally we take 10 crore. So here is first group, ones, tens, hundred. This is ones group. Then this is thousand group, 1,000 and 10,000 place. This is lakh group and this is crore group. So we don't confuse to write this large number in word. First we look which number come with group, which group. So first we see this is in crore group. So this is 52. So we write first 52. 52. Then write group name. So this is in crore group. So 52 crore. Then write next number. This is 34. So we write 34. 34. Next we write the group name. So this is, this number is in lakh group. So we write lakh. Next is 62. So we write 62. And write group name. So this is 1,000 group. 62,000. And next number is 596. This is ones group. So we write generally 596. 596. So from this method we write any number into word group and we insert comma according Indian number system. Next is how will we write word form into number form. So first it is this number. Yes. So first we write any number in word form. So we take 2 crore, 5 lakh, 60,000, 42. So we have to write this word form number into numbers. So first we write the group name. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. This is short form. Lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. We write the group name and 2 crore. So this is in crore group. So 2 crore. So we write 2, another crore, then 5 lakh. Here lakh, so write 5. And 60,000. So 1,000, 10,000. So 60,000. And 42. So 1 is 10. 42. We say here 10 crore, 10 lakh. And 100 is empty. There are no any digit. So we write 0 and write comma. So 2 crore, 5 lakh, 60,000, 42. We write directly, it is wrong. Suppose we write 2, 5, 6, 4, 6, 0, 4, 2. So it is wrong. So we write every time in this form. So there are no any mistake to write the number in correct form. Next number system is international number system. So this number system is approved by the most modern country and used also. So in international number systems also start from right. So we write group ones, thousand, millions and billions. So these are group. So each group has three places. In ones, one, ten, hundred. In thousand group, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. In million group, million, 10 million, 100 million. In billion group, billion, 10 billion and 100 billion. So these are places. So we write into a table form. So we can make table of international number system. They are group ones, thousand, million and billions. And we see in Indian number system only first group has three places, but next group has two places. But in international number system each group has three places. So in ones group have ones, tens and thousand and hundred, three places. And thousand group have three places, thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. Same, the million group has three places, million, 10 million and 100 million. So next group is billion. So billion group has also three places, billion, 10 billion and 100 billion. So we understood by the help of one number. So first we write a number 3, 6, 2, 4, 5, 2, 9, 8, 6. So we write this number. You can write any number then you want. So we write this number from starting right. So we write here 6, 8, 9, 2, 5, 4, 2, 6, 3. And we write 3 more digits, 4, 2, 8, 8, 20, 8 to 4. So first we learn how to insert comma in international number system. So first we write this number below the table, 8, 2, 4, 3, 6, 2, 4, 5, 2, 9, 8, 6. So in Indian number system we insert first comma after three places, after three digits. Then we insert comma after every two digits. But in international number system we insert comma after every three digits, because each group has three places. So we write, we insert comma after every three places. So this is first group, it is ones group. And this is second group, it is thousands group. It is third group, it is millions group. It is fourth group, this is billion group. So we insert comma in international number system after every three digits. And we write into word form. So very simple, we write first number. So these numbers write in each group. So first we write only number separately of group, then write the group name. So it is easy method to write the number name of Indian and international number system. So first we read this separately, So here is 824, here is 362, here is 452, and here is 986. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 groups. So first read the group name. So first group is, we read the group from right side. So first group name is 1's group, then second group is 1000 group, then third group is millions group, and fourth group is billion group. So first the right number 824. Now we write the group name. So this is billion group. So 824 billion. Next, write the other group number. So this is 362. So we write 362 and write the group name. So this is million group. So 362 million. Next number of group 452. So write 452. And write the group name. This is in 1000 group. So write 1000. And write the last group number. So this is 986. We write 986. So we write easily with this method. We separate the number group by and write the number and add their group name. So in this form we write, we insert the comma according to Indian and international number system and write into word form easily.